talking today about draining your water separator on your Airdog fuel system. Get a lot of questions, how often should I drain my water separator? What I like to do on mine is every time I stop and get fuel, I'll reach underneath the truck, I'll grab the water separator, I'll just open the valve until fuel starts flowing or water starts flowing out of it, then I simply close it down. I'll let it run and let the water come out and I'll watch the color, and once I have the color change, I know that there's fuel, I'll tighten it right back down. Doing it every time I fill up with fuel keeps the water out of the water separator, keeps the rust from building up inside the water separator, and it's just a good practice to do. So if you can remember it, try to do it every time. Just a little word of the wise, if you get under the truck and the truck's got a few miles on the water separator and the water separator doesn't want to loosen up, don't just keep grabbing on it and hit it with a pair of pliers and try to open it up. If it won't open, forget about it. Change the water separator and go on down the road. Don't grab it with a pair of pliers and get yourself into a leaking situation, and then there you are on the side of the road and you're a mess. So good practice, drain your water separator as much as you possibly can. If, you know, when you fill up, that keeps everything loose and it keeps your water out of your filters. Thanks for watching.